we just decided to be human beings, to be people. In spite of all the people that were trying to squash us down and all the forces that were trying to dehumanize us, we decided to be human.
I like you. We are one, unlabeled.
For more than 2 years, mostly in men's prisons. Is that justice?
I'm not.
Rat race, 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 r with no chase, born with no choice. Ain't got no prospect, no expectation. Born with no chase, born with no choice. Ain't got no prospect, no expectation.
Outspoken bigotry, the stink of stupidity. Violence, intimidation, the source of self-destruction.
Tomorrow's only within more of the same.
It can say something out of that satisfying laughter.
Even the pretext of impartiality, and then sentenced to life in prison plus 33 years. Is that justice?
Mask off! No face, no case! Mask off! Stink fire! No power, mask off! No face, no case! Mask off! Big fire! eyes don't gaze. Masker, no face, no gaze. Masker, no face, no gaze.
Let me emphasize that justice for me is not the issue I am addressing here. It is justice for my people that is at stake. When my people receive justice, I am sure that I will receive it too. Of sexism and the elimination of political repression. If that is a crime, then I am totally guilty.
Yes! The day of reckoning! Bye.